heard this guy at the on his cell phone. No? Huh? Bet me a frap. Real guy. You say yes? I say not. Bet me a frap. Chino. Don't anybody bet anybody a frap, please. Frappuccino's not a unit of currency. The banks aren't in trouble because they're out of fraps. The last thing I ever want to witness is being behind two guys at Starbucks, and the guy's like, I'll have a frap, and it's on this guy. I doesn't want to see that.